So you got to the gym to do it.